Where are the girls, Camo? Huh? Are they over there? Are we gonna go get the girls? Are we gonna go get the girls? Yeah! It is so foggy. I cannot see. There they are. They love to hang out on the side of the pasture. One, two. Where is my other one? There she is. She's hiding behind her sisters. One, two, three. My little babies. We're taking selfies. She's a little smiling. Smile, smile. Hi, Pistolita. How are you? Good. Yes. Hi, Milagros. How are you? You good? Oh, yes. Kisses. Kisses. Is that a smile? That's a smile, I see. And I also wanted to share with you guys our Christmas gift that we got from Cowboy, my honey. He got Pistolita a little blankie. It's her first blankie. He got her a weather beater. Very tough and strong. It's got memory foam on the withers. Oh, it's just so comfortable. And look at these reflectors on that booty. I could see her a mile away. She's so happy. She's feeling like a big girl. Are you feeling like a big girl, Pistolita? Yes. She winking. That's a good thing. Oh my gosh, you are a disaster. Look at all these tangles. Oh my goodness. We gotta fix that. We're on it. No worries. Grooming session has officially begun. Okay, first things first. We shall de-dress the girls. Get them naked. Naked. Because they got some clothes on. And then afterwards, let's try to beautify them a little bit for this adventure we're about to go on. Shall we? Shall we? We shall. Uh-huh. Talking to you. Talking to you and you. Yes. Milagros, seriously, what were you rolling in? Were you rolling in the trees? Uh-huh. I see that look in your eye. Ready? And you are naked! Oh, Milagros, you are naked! My goodness, girl, get some clothes on. Ready, Pistolita? Oh my goodness, you're naked too! Oh yeah, don't you look so cute? You're so fuzzy! Okay, my dear. Curry comb it is. We really gotta curry comb that neck of yours. Look at how dirty you are. Oh my goodness, woman. You're next. Does that feel good? Oh yes, that feels so good. Oh, that feels so good. Oh, that's a spot. That's a spot. Gotta love the winter time. Oh, your horses are so fuzzy. They're not all glistening and shining like they are in the summer. But you know, deep down under that thick fur, they're just gorgeous creatures. Even when they're fuzzy, they're so gorgeous. They're still so cute, right? Right, Milagros? You're just so cute. All right, so I'm just getting them ready. Yes, Pistolita's gonna tag along, and I might do a switcheroo out while out in our adventure, but we shall see, so. So jump on your horse too and let's go ride. Let's go have some fun. Today is a beautiful, foggy, cold day. And I said, why not? I got nothing else to do. I got no work. The office is closed. We got no lessons. Christmas is over. But it's still the holiday spirit, right? Let's go have fun. A little bit of me time. Ooh, yes! Okay, somewhat coming out a little bit. Her mane always gets tangled really bad because it's so long. Look at how long it is in her forelock. Oops, sorry, girl. So long. And then, Milagros, she doesn't have a very long mane or a very long forelock. Come here, girl. Girl, come here. Don't be silly. Get your head down. Head down. Can you show us your little forelock? It's so cute. She's like, don't look at my forelock. Oh, yeah, very different. So, Milagros, in case you didn't know, she is my barrel racing partner. We're going to go to the WPRA 2020. We've already signed up once again. We already got her permit. So, wish us luck for this coming year, for the new season. Goals are to make it to the NFR, you know, or just at least get some good wins in there. But if we don't, it don't matter because I love what I do, my horse loves it, and it's just an awesome experience and a great opportunity of a lifetime. So we ain't gonna let ourselves down no matter what. Neither should you. Keep those hopes and spirits up and know dreams do come true. Okay, y'all? Now, Miss Milagros, I'm going to brush your forelock. So lower your head, head down, no, not up. Head down. Head down. Thank you. Head down. Thank you. Okay. Beautiful. Oh, so sorry, girl. We're out of... Of course, when you really need that mane and tail detangler, it's nowhere to be found. Actually, never mind. We're all out. I threw away the bottle. Sorry, Pistolita. We're going to come in and we're going to do this. Easy does it. Sorry, girl. We're going to get this over with, okay? Ouch, ouch. All right. Let me do this gently. Thanks for lowering your head. See, Milagros? She lowers her head. Good girl. Milagros, you've been a little naughty today. Good girl, Pistolita. I love you, Milagros. All right, just about done. Got the girl tacked up. Got the girl groomed down. Girls groomed down. What's up with that look, Milagros? Pistolita's all excited. Milagros like, do we have to?
Picture time, girls. Pictures.
Aww. All right, let's get ready. And just like that, we're off like a herd of turtles. Just like my bestie would say. All right, so right now, yes, I have Pistolita tagging along. I don't have the lead until we come to the fence. I'll go ahead and grab her lead. And anyways, we're gonna go on a little trail ride. It is just such a great day to go out and do this. Especially, it's mentally and physically good for you and good for your horse's mind to be able to enjoy the outdoors and feel free like the wind. So we're gonna do that because we definitely do have some barrel races coming up and I want Miss Milagros to be mentally and physically prepared for what's to come. So I want her to enjoy it and I want to enjoy it too because riding together is just the best feeling ever. No lie, no doubt in that, right guys? You know what I mean, those of you who ride horses. So we're here to the gate. We're gonna try to do this carefully. It's good practice. Yeah, this is going to be real interesting, actually. I'm going to grab the lead line and hold on to Pistolita while we cross over. How are we going to do this?
we'll figure it out.
Also, guys, I hope you had a wonderful Christmas. I just can't believe how the time flew by. It was, next thing we knew, it was Thanksgiving. And then after that, it was Christmas. Like, wow. Very soon, it's going to be 2020. Oh! Yeah. Did you hear that? 2020. Sounds like we're living in the future. Sooner, horses are going to be flying just like the cars. Pretty sweet, huh? So, I am sending you my love and sending you all good vibes for the coming year. 2020, guys. This is it. It is our prime time. We work hard. We train hard. We live life to the fullest. And most importantly, we help others succeed. So I want you to know that, and I want you to take that in consideration. All the good deeds you've done, those are going to pay off. Don't you worry. Patience is key, my friend. Patience is key. I believe in you, and I believe in me, and I believe in my horses, and we're all going to succeed together. So let's do it. Let's get out there, run some barrels, trail ride, live life, and just enjoy it. We are alive. I have little cookies. Oh, it's what the outdoors does to me. It just gets me so excited. Okay. Anyways, these girls are getting tired and bored of me. Yep. So let's hit it. Let's hit the trail. Yeehaw. Milagros. Milagros trying to give this little one a kick because she's falling too close. So Milagros needs to get used to her personal space. Stop it. Oh, that's wet. We're going to make it to Camo Creek, girl. Hey, stop it. Camo's in the creek. Come on. Okay, rules are for Miss Pistolita. She cannot munch on grass, only if it's because we're being crossing water and it's to help build her confidence. And she cannot be in front of Milagros either. She needs to learn to respect space and also to slow down and follow. Be a follower right now. Soon she will be the leader. So we're about to cross the creek and let's see how she does. She has done this, but it's been a while. So let's see if she's remembered. Okay, some low, low branches. Milagros remembers. Are we thirsty, girls? Pistolita? There you go. Good girl. You thirsty? Oh, she's getting ahead. Good girl. That's a cool girl. Are you thirsty, girl? You thirsty? No? Oh, great. She's got the lead rope around her. Can I get it? Come here, Camo. Come here, Pop. Come here. Don't do that. Someone's having fun. Good girl, Milagros. Camo. There it goes. Big ol' Karen. Sweet. Good Pistolita. She's like, oh, my goodness. What is that? Oh my gosh. Milagros could care less. Oh, Milagros, look. What is that big thing in front of us? Oh my gosh. Nope.
Hey, girls.
Do you love the view? Are you loving the view? Oh, that is so cute. That is so cute. No, don't chew her reins.
She will not like it. I love how they'll just stand there. They're such good girls.
Oh my gosh, Camo's in there. Selfie time! Picture! Picture!
Oh, really? Camo? I could just stand here all day and just look at these gorgeous girls.
They're such good girls.
You could tell that's a young one. Considering Milagros. She's going to be 20 this year. She's very calm, patient. This one's bugging her. Pistolita, Milagros says stop pulling. Oh, no, stop pulling her. That was a no-no. That was a no-no. Life is good, guys. So far, we're doing good. Milagros is the one who's a little hyped up and doesn't want to go slow. So I've been holding her back, checking her back on the reins. And Pistolita has actually been doing really good staying to the side of us or behind us. So that's huge process. Progress. Okay, you girls ready to go? The thing is I'm worried about is riding Milagros out on the trail is that she might lose a shoe. This has happened to us before, so I'm really not ready for the farrier to come out yet because she just got her shoes on 2 weeks ago, not very long. So I'm being very careful. I'm not going to run her in the fields or anything. We're just taking a short little trip, having some girl time. Oh, we're having your girl time. Kisses. Kisses. And we're going to do a little photo shoot, us girls, and hopefully Camo will join us, but he's over there investigating, having a great time. Come here, we're doing a photo shoot. I'm recording us, so then I will at least screenshot these shots. Okay, we screenshot these shots. Okay. Don't get bored on me. Don't nibble at her. You know I'm talking to you. Camo, can you get in the shot? Make my boobs look big. Hey, knock it off. That was a no-no. You no-no. Because you're being bad. Bop you in the face. Okay, girls. I think we've gotten plenty of shots. Okay, this is... I made the choice to let this little one go to figure it out on her own. Because it's really tight. Good girl. And this one's going a little crazy. Where are you going, Pistolita? Come on, girl. There you go. Good girl. Come here. All right, we're gonna grab Pistolita. Oh, girl. Oh. Come here. We'll see where she will go. She won't go too far. Gotta get the lead. Oh.
it up. Got it. Come on.
Okay, girls, thank you for the fun adventure today. Enjoy the rest of your day. See you later. Oh, don't get by the fence. And there they go. I feel great now that I got to go on the trail. It's been long overdue. It's nice to have a little me time. You know, get out there, have some fun, ride, and do whatever. Oh, my mom's here. Okay, come on, Camo. Let's close the gate.
My Maria, don't you know I've come a long, long way? I've been longing to see her. When she's around, she takes my blues away. Sweet Maria, the sunlight surely hurts my eyes.